guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Ninja Gaiden 3. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. Whoa, starting with a big bang, aren't we? Okay.
We'll disorient your enemies from the helicopter. Deal with them while they're out of it.
Frame rate seems to be suffering a little bit still. Ow. Where's the helicopter you speak of?
Coming one, beginning operation. We're out. Now it's up to you, Ninja.
Thank you. Oh great, here comes another wave. Once again, knock away the shield of a strong attack, but they're easy to hit.
We have to win this
Ow.
Get around here! Shit!
Stop shooting me! Slow, it's moving. There's barely anything on screen right now.
Watch yourself! Move!
You fucking monster!
Hey, I'm not a monster.
You're finished! Quick one, Arch!
Yes, I am. Thank you. A compliment. You think you can sneak up behind me, didn't you?
Shit! Watch yourself!
Watch your mouth and your language. Bye-bye. Whoa, hello. Completely forgot about that guy.
This smoke should give you cover from its sensors.
Mizuki, why are you whispering? They can't hear you.
Mark him when you see him. Rocket launcher's hot. Anybody see anything?
Oh, whoa. I hope they can see me, though, anyway. Hi.
Hey! There! Shit, it's not here. Damn it! Hey!
Don't you guys have, like, thermal goggles or something? And you keep facing one direction. Come on.
Not a bloody thing.
I'm guessing it over there.
Hey, think I saw something.
Shut up, there's nobody here.
What's
getting
that?
Thermal readings from inside the smoke. Get out of there, Hayabusa. Regroup.
No. I can take this thing down.
Ow. Its strong attack is its rocket. The machine gun is its light attack. So just dodge the rockets and it'll be fine. And go for the legs. You get to get all the legs with the orange interface on them. Not these main ones. Guess what? This isn't really a boss fight. It's a mini boss. Or, you know, a mid-stage enemy. Gotta watch that rocket launcher. He's following me. Uh-oh. I can't get away from the rocket. There we go. Come on. Come on, legs. Get off. There we go.
Just a sword. Amazing.
It's not any old sword, Mizuki. Oh my god, am I gonna die? Is this gonna be part of the bloopers? No, I'm doing okay. Don't blow up in my face, thank you. Oh, wrong. Oh, don't burn me. Don't blow up, don't blow up! Oh.
I can't believe it's still moving.
That's what, like that, that's why. Shit. There we go. Don't blow up.
The generator's
exposed.
No, we
have the generator. Okay, okay. Just get up there slowly. That's convenient.
Amazing. Such power.
I'm heading to the residence.
Well, Roger. Speaking of the bloopers, I hope you guys enjoy that, because I figured I should show you guys my deaths, because I am not perfect. And I do laugh when I watch myself get my ass kicked. Sorry guys, I can't help you, I got no water. Whoa! That's a lot of guys! Oh my god, I can't find an opening! Uh-oh. They do so much damage! Ugh. One slash took me down to that health. Then again, I was weakened from the spider tank there. Gonna use this. They're blocking and what's gonna work. Give it this guy, shield. I'm gonna shoot.
Nope, no, not good, not good.
Oh my god. It's one! Two, but these are the small guys, they don't really get in the way. Dash out, dash out! I didn't mean to execute that guy, but oh well. Yeah, I don't dare go in for too long. Like, go in for two slashes and a dash out, because the guys will sneak up behind me and, you know, deal a lot of damage to me. That guy's, like, running me over right now. Okay, nope. Push this guy down now while I have a chance. Time over, run away. Oh, nope. Got it. He's done. They're not technically dead, but they're basically not a threat anymore because they're crawling on the ground. They'll eventually die. And even the gunfire damage. Oh my god, I'm dead. Normal mode, your life bar, even when you don't have full power, is even longer than what I had just now, so... I guess the life bar suffers and the enemies deal more damage. That's not very fair. Uh-oh. Yeah. Oh, how did you get this? Surround him! Yeah, I just noticed that the life bar seems to be shorter.
Quick one, Archer. Destroy him.
Right now it's not, but the regular life bar seems shorter than usual to me.
Stand your ground.
Then the enemies hit like trucks. Oh my god, stop shooting me! Or we're trying going to turn shooting me. Oh my god, look at that, all that damage I just took. Wow.
Quick one, Archer! Damn it! Give it to back
out! I'm not too worried about fighting bosses, I'm just worried about fighting a large group of these guys. Because once they gang up, it's practically. Okay, stop crowding me. Let me get in and out. This guy's next. Wrong way. Where'd you come from? Another wave. Oh, a small wave. I did do it. Oh my god. Oh, I'm okay. I almost got my meter built up. Let's do it. Regain some life. Oh, I think this is the last wave. Got a lot of life back. Whoa. I thought it's over. Are you the only one left?
Get around him! Give us some backup!
Stop running around. That's my thing.
Quick one on!
You know you're blocking Ryu's combo there. He sneaks up behind you, so. But I don't use that combo when I'm surrounded, because it's not safe. Alright.
Watch out, they're on the roof!
Uh-oh. Guess I gotta climb and throw a dagger up his throat. Whee! Yeah, my life bar is long now, but then one hit and I'm back to normal. See, Ryu doesn't open doors, he just kicks them open. Anyway, as I was saying... Oh wait, I think they're talking.
Do you know where the hostages are being held?
No, we can't monitor anything inside the residence. Watch yourself, Hayabusa.
I'm saying, I'm not too worried about boss fights, because boss fights, if you know the boss's weakness, then you know...
Die!
Hello. I'm talking! Anyway, if you know how the boss...
Hayabusa, are you okay?
And these soldiers have been trained well. A giant spider tank earlier, too.
Who are these people?
Have they made any demands?
No, not yet. Other than calling for you, that is.
They want your autograph.
Damn.
Hayabusa, what's wrong?
There's blood.
Are the hostages already?
I'm going on.
Ugh. You know what I'm saying? Boss fights aren't too hard, as long as you know how the boss works and moves, and you can easily defeat them. Unless they changed how they move and attack.
The executive office is up ahead.
You're finished!
Stop sneaking up on me! It doesn't work. Yeah, hopefully they didn't change how the boss moves and hard. Because then that will be a serious disadvantage.
Objective
oh, another wave. Okay, bring it on.
It's
a really cramped area, so if you guys don't mind, I'm gonna bring it over here. This is crap too. Okay.
Get around him.
What do you mean get around him?
Surround him.
Ow.
Fire! Fire!
Stop mocking! Ow. Yeah, it wasn't a good idea to rush in like that. Dude, I still rush in. Stop. They like to grab me. Well, luckily that doesn't do as much damage as them slashing me.
Quick one arch! Quick one arch! Watch yourselves! Back me up!
Oh, shut up. Oh, that was a bit of a wave. Die. I hear a Vulcan. Guess what? It's a good place to take a break. So, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.